guys, just a quick disclaimer. This video was very, very long and I didn't want to make a huge video for you guys because I edit the videos, if you don't know that. So I decided to make it into three parts, two or three parts. We don't know yet because I haven't edited the other part. But this is the first part to this video, I guess. Enjoy the video. So if you want a shout out on our next video, make sure to subscribe and comment hashtag subscubers. Say in the comments, want a shout out and the hashtag, you will get a shout out.
This will only work if you subscribe.
Welcome back to our channel!
Today we're going to be doing
Mystery Gift Making!
We'll put the person who gave us the idea right here.
In this challenge, it's going to be an all crafty challenge, so we're all going to be making something out of arts and crafts.
To find out who will be picking their art supplies first, we are going to be doing a
parkour course!
2, 1
Now you play for fun, let's go!
Fell down halfway through.
Taylor was the loser, but Leon did not jump 5 times, so Leon, you're going last, mate.
No, you
did not jump 5 times on your feet. You were on your butt going doingy doingy
doing.
Yes, I didn't touch you. Mommy was filming.
What? I tried to jump.
We're gonna have, don't you dare fart.
Did I look like a numpty dumpty?
A numpa
lumpa. No, I look like
see.
Look at me!
I can't see!
Look at me! Open your bloody eyes! Open them! Open your eyeballs!
I can hardly barely see.
Look at me. Ow! It's just nice lighting.
It's still hot!
Open this up for me.
You have to close your eyes.
Yeah, I'm not looking. Have you seen what you got?
Yeah.
Did you show them?
No.
Okay, save it till we all go in our separate places, okay? Okay, now forget that. Okay, you got it? Okay, I'll show you later.
5 minute brainstorm.
But who we got?
Da-da! Hi guys, look, it's my channel.
No, I'm just gonna stop.
Hi, I got Taylor.
It's Leon. It's Leon.
We are brainstorming. Hello.
I got Taylor. I don't know what the others have, so
that's what I've shown you. Pick whatever right one I'm gonna get then. Like draw it. I don't know.
Okay. I'm gonna brainstorm my idea. I had an idea, which is a bunch of different hearts.
I'm gonna do a painting.
And then they're all gonna be like in this sort of bouquet thing.
Clouds, blue sky, soul. That I'm gonna be doing. And there'll be a bush.
like that. It's not very good, but
I'm gonna make a big, huge speech bubble. There we go. There you go. That's so far. This is in my base.
It's something. So Sorry, okay, I'm being really stupid. But I don't know if I should scrap that idea and do something else.
Make it and stuff. I'm gonna click, I think I'm gonna code it or something, I don't know. So yeah, and all good. Now what I'm gonna do is do this.
Okay, like that.
I just thought it was the best idea. Okay, okay, I'll show you.
Okay, you might wonder what I'm doing there. The balloons and confetti. You'll see it when it's been colored and better.
I was wrong in the car like this.
Cardboard. The soil can be like scrambled up brown paper. I think that's about it for me, and then maybe I definitely want to do this out of cardboard, so I'm gonna have to try and find,
not very good, but it will look better when I color it. I don't know.
Hey, are you done?
Nearly.
Leon, are you done?
Nearly.
I wonder how the others are doing. I don't know what they're done. I'm done, but
so this is what we have. So these will be these colours.
Do I have to fold it?
Yeah, fold it.
Okay, coming. Bye.
Are you guys done?
Okay.